Well, I was asked for a comment on that particular story, and my first instinct wasn't at all about the procedure, but in fact about the invasion of privacy at a very delicate and difficult time for any family. And, you know, you're not just talking about, you know, one set of parents involved here. That's not what happens in these circumstances. I'm sure that their entire family, or their very close family, would have known the decision that they had to come to. And the fact that that could have been jeopardised or prejudiced in some way, I just found was appalling. It was appalling and scandalous. And I don't know any other circumstances where that would have been allowed. But it seems it's okay to do it, you know, because there is a view out there that somehow it's sensational, or it's something that we, and I include myself in that, that we, the public, have a right to know. I don't feel I have a right to know that.